Kylie Jenner is number one on Forbes top earning famous females. The list has Kylie Jenner on number one, of course, and Ellen DeGeneres, Ariana Grande, Taylor Swift, J.K. Rowling, Billie Eilish, Kim Kardashian, Judge Judy, Jennifer Lopez, and Pink.
Pink is who shocked me.
Yeah.
It shocked you. It shocked my entire being.
Because why though?
Babe isn't, in terms of popularity, I feel like if anything, it's declined. Like when I was much younger, she used to be really up there with the buzz. I think it just keeps reminding me that buzz and cash is not the same thing.
Mm-hmm.
So I was really shocked by that. But I'm happy. I mean, she's a hardworking person.
Weren't you surprised at the number Kim Kardashian occupied?
Okay, I was surprised that Billie Eilish is more loaded than Kim Kardashian. That one
and that shock
me. and I was really happy for that. J.K. Rowling is the only person on that list that isn't necessarily
shocking.
Yes, because although she's not in the necessarily like in the entertainment industry per se, and she's an author, she's quite, because the book has not entered movies and stuff, so we can call our colleague. It's something that I'm always happy about to see, that it's kind of like a diversity sort of, you know, in the Forbes list or whatever. Then the other person, Judy, I had to go and research her because I had no idea who that was. So, good list. Kylie being up there again is not surprising because she's been there before. I mean, am I going to say that I get why she's there? Not really. But, I mean, she's making her money, so...
I like to affiliate with people at the top, so I'm just probably going to be talking about Kylie. The landslide was
Even Pink is at the top at this point, but go on.
Let's allow.
What? I'm not saying they're not at the top.
Okay.
But I'm talking about the landslide. These people are talking about... They're not even hundreds. Do you understand? Even the second is not even in the hundred. Kylie is $500 million ahead of number two.
Ellen.
Yes. So that's like a landslide. And I just want to say that is really, really amazing. No matter what you want to see about Kylie. Yeah, some would say she's not self-made. Yeah, she's privileged. She's this, she's that. Yes, it's cool. It's cool,
so she's
but she's winning.
Of course, that's she's all winning. I wanna say. She's
and
winning.
Congratulations, I mean. No matter what, they try to take you out of WAP. They try to take you out of this. They try to do all of that to you. But
it's not that deep.
It is that deep for me because she is winning, and I really appreciate her. And I just want to say big shout out to you, man. Keep proving them wrong, and I hope I get to that position where I prove everybody wrong as well. Thank you.
Fighting with himself, my guy.
I'm not fighting with nobody. That's what you see. That's what you see. It's just a lot of hate, but it's cool.
Who is hating you?
No, I'm just saying that it's not about you now. It's not about
so
you.
You have a lot of viewers that hate you.
Not viewers. Of course, my viewers love me.
Okay, so it's just three of us here.
A lot of hate for Kylie. I'm talking about a lot of hate. It's just a
you
lot of hate.
You just said now that you want to prove people wrong as well. You get to that point and prove people wrong.
So me trying to prove people wrong, why do you think I'm fighting myself?
That's what I'm saying. Calm down.
Calm down.
But it's not about calming down. It's just about, I don't know how people see motivation. The way you get motivated is totally different from the way
Kylie motivated you.
So if my motivational spirit is hot blood, I will let it be hot. I'm motivated.
So whenever you get like this, you're motivated.
Motivational speaker right now. Inspire to aspire to perspire to respire.
Oh,
and don't expire.
All right.